You have started your job in a project as a planner. You schedule the project and modify the man hours for each activity. The scheduled procedure is finished and you get the baseline. It means you have finished the first phase of the scheduling. The second phase is updating, right? The project is started and daily improves to its target. It faces challenges. You, as a planner, should be aware of, because later all points will show you. For example, in your weekly report, you need to report the site status. So you need to update your schedule to see delays, urges, flow out, critical paths. It is possible with updating the schedule and compare it with the baseline. Here, data date shows itself. Actually, data date is the date of the data collection. You gather the updates from site. The date of gathering the updates from site is data date. Then input them into P6. You gather the updates. You have the data, date, and you inserted them into P6. After updating the project, P6 knows its job and do its best to show you the status of the project according to the updates you entered. Collect the data, insert the data into your weekly or monthly report form, and report the project management team or even the client. Actually, data date is a point in time, and in this point of time, the status of the project is recorded. Sometimes a data date is a date that modified from the client to report the site status at that point of time, which is named as weekly and monthly reports.